Chuck.
What have you done? His words. Don't you understand what he'll do to me?
Thank you.
Justice is spotted heading your way. Can't be a coincidence. You only have a few minutes to secure that area. Move carefully in there. They probably have hostages.
Formative power of faith. Poor souls who struggle with doubt are brought here to be enlightened. It's beautiful, isn't it? Thanks. I'm gonna make him pay for that.
Jesus Christ!
To hell!
We're coming in! more hostages out there. Faith, our people are torturing them or turning them into angels. Scrambled eggs, as Tracy says. You find them, Rook. Set them free so they can come home.
You must be dizzy. So many roads to choose. What to believe, who to help first. When to trust. When you find the path, you'll see clearly. Come with me, and I'll show you the path.
Thank you. slap my tits and call me Shirley. You made it just in time for all the fun. And you brought Tulip back in one piece. Now, I always keep my word. So, if you need a pilot who can shoot the dick off a gopher from 50 feet in the air, I'm your gal. You call me anytime. Except around sunset. Xander likes to do yoga around then, and I like to watch. You ain't lived until you seen that ass in Downward Facing Dog. Anyways, thanks again, hon. I owe ya. Missy?
Eden's Gate is poisoning our water, man. Dude, they're gonna kill our river.
Adelaide Drummond. She's one hell of a firecracker. Good with a gun, and she'll always bring that chopper along with her. Not a bad addition to the group, Deputy.
Can you believe what they're doing? Bliss is spewing everywhere. It's toxic shit that those Eden's Gate bros are shipping everywhere, man. That stuff gets in the river, and it's a toxicity tonic. See those bickering containers? They're full of Bliss, and the Peggies are shipping them somewhere important. We need to find where and destroy them. My life coach says to break problems into bite-sized pieces. So step one, I know about a Peggy laptop that'll help us track down these containers. Once we find them, we blast them. Whoop!
This is nothing but a fake fun. You don't exactly look like it.
Huh? That's it! You're fucking dead!
Thank you.
find the boats, then we find their containers. Then you blast them to dust. You!
Xander keeps asking if we can negotiate with the Peggies, bless his tight little ass. But you can't negotiate with people. Okay, darling.
Sweetheart.
450 pounds of dead weight. Now I got me my darling beach baby.
That's me, right?
You see what I mean? Swear to God, his cock weighs more than his brain. Yes, pumpkin, that's you I'm talking about.
Get out of here now!
blasting Bliss containers, right? I can see the Bliss clouds from here, dude! That's toxic freedom right there! Addy was right about you. A 10-gallon hat with spurs. That might be a sex thing. It's hard to know with Addy. Anyway, later!
Easy. Hey, yeah.
You've been invited into our home, into our heart. Trust in the path and you'll find the answers you seek. Even those who fight against us seek salvation. You're proof of that. We all need guidance in times like these.
So we must be strong. And we must be vigilant.
Now you'll see. Now you'll truly understand.
Because those on the outside will see what we have built here together in our new Eden. Love. And they will come, and they will try to take from us all that we have built. You judge me, and you judge us. The things that we have done. People say that I'm crazy. But when you wake up in the morning, you look at the same news that I do. Your eyes not filled with horror.
This is the world? This is the world we built for our children? Communities being torn apart? Walls being erected because leaders are too impotent to act? Bullies are too adult to lead righteously?
Mankind is weak and vulnerable.
And we are hurtling towards our destruction and no one is willing to do anything about it. I can see that. You can see. But we are not crazy. So what are we supposed to do? We just sit back and await the inevitable?
Claimed to be a perfect man. But I saw what was coming and I chose to act, to lead, because society is broken. And the only way forward is to go back to the way things once were. Innocent and pure, so safe and protected in our garden. I can save you.
Jesus Christ, you scared the shit out of us.
Hey, Sheriff. Couple didn't make it back. Boys said...
Anybody grab Burke?
Grady, supposedly, but...
Well, where the hell's Grady?
Ah, oh, Jesus. Now, you just relax. Lie back. I'll see you in the morning. Christ.
You come out of the Bliss too fast. Shit's liable to scramble your fucking brains.
Thank you.
Yep.
I thought we lost you to that Bliss, Deputy. Thank God for that sheriff of yours. See what you can do to help these folks out.
Pretty fucking ironic, ain't it? Normally this place would keep back.
Hell yeah! Hell yeah!
We're using it to keep him out.
Me? Cool. Sorry. I am Charlemagne Victor Beauchamp. Now, if you require more brevity in your day-to-day life, you can just call me Shark. Welcome to the Disco Inferno, man. It's my special place where I can just be me, without the prying eyes of my PO, or witnesses, or law enforcement types such as yourself. Here is where I am free to unleash my fire and mayhem in a pants-free, consequence-free environment. I have pants on now, yes, but who knows what the next half hour, 45 minutes hold. Got a sweet-ass sound system rigged for 110 decibels of the hottest music ever created. Every time I crank it up, man, those dipshit cult angels, they just come running, and I can't tell if they love it or hate it, but I'm telling you, it sure is fun to melt their faces off. And don't worry, man, the angels, they's already brain dead. I'm just giving them a glorious send-off to disco heaven, man. You want to help? It's good fun, man. I promise not to tell anyone. We don't even have to wear pants or nothing. I supply the music, and I use the flamethrower to make them dance, and you use your, I don't know, whatever it is you got. Let's just burn this mother down.
It's crazy to say.
Sweetie.
cool like you. What can I say, amigo? You and me, we got chemistry. We're like a freaking team. All right, get back out there, man. Call me next time you're taking on the Angels.